Hello everyone. This is part 6 Java Game Graphics 2D tutorial. In this part we going make the rocket health, player score, and the game will end when the player has died. Now let's start. Go to package game.object and create new class call HP. And in this class we create max HP variable and current HP variable as double. Then create new class call HP render to draw the graphics. Create object HP and initialize with constructor. Now create method HP render to draw the graphics. Next, create method update HP to decrease HP value when player or rocket got hit or got shoot. Go to class rocket and extends with class HP render that we has created. And call HP render constructor to initialize the HP object by using super keyword. Then go to method draw and call method HP render. Go to class panel game and go to method check bullets. We need to update the condition here. Next we need set condition do not draw the health if current HP is full. Now we go to apply the class HP render to class player. And we need create player shap object the same as class rocket. We need copy method get shape in class rocket to class player. So now we can draw test the shape object then we has created. Go extends this class player with class HP render. And call method HP render in method draw. Next go class panel game and copy method check boolean and create new class check player. And we need change some code. Players still show when die. In method draw game we check condition here. Next we create game over text in method draw game. Add new event key enter to restart game when player die. Next we going to create player score. Increase the score when rocket has shoot. And when the game has reset we change score to 0. Go to method draw game to draw the score to screen. And thank you everyone for watching. See you next video.